horse trailer.
There you go.
You'll see. You just face the horse.
Don't touch him. Wait, no, I didn't take it. Don't touch him. It's not good. She could put it.
No, but just take it down.
Be here at 10, and Pedro will take you and start working in the garden
here,
with you.
Take
and
the picture.
Introduce you to everybody, and
you gotta love
we'll
it.
See if you like it. If you like it, then you have to move out here.
Maybe later. Maybe later, sell my house.
Yeah. That'd be fun. Yeah. That'd be great.
She said maybe that when the kids go to the school, maybe she can come into work too.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Do you think?
Yeah, I do. In September? August, September?
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, we'll see. August and September, it gets slow. But then there's a lot going on here, you know, so she can help in here. We're doing so much now. We make so much food. We do pickles and pickled okra and pickled corn. I mean, we pickle everything. Watch out, we pickle you.
Watch out.